Happening now, the TBI is investigating a deadly officer-involved shooting in Springfield. Agents were called to a crash on East 21st Avenue and Blair Street around 11 last night. The TBI says when officers got to the scene, the driver, Kevin Chapman, got out of the vehicle with a gun. Officials say Chapman pointed the gun at officers and fired the weapon. Officers then fired back, hitting the suspect. Chapman was taken to the hospital where he died. The TBI says no officers were injured.